Rockets down five. They've missed five consecutive shots. Paul going to work, the runner. That ends the field goal drought for Houston.